and her boy returned from Afghanistan. She was so happy that he was home. But something had changed, his spark was gone. She knew he'd rather be alone. There was a darkness in his eyes. Yeah, he was struggling to find an escape. Yeah, he was looking to escape. Yes, he'd wake from his sleep, screaming the names of the men he left behind. And he'd leave the house in the dead of night to drown the voices in his mind. But that old demon fan off, had him pinned against the wall, and there was no escape. There was no escape. Somewhere in the Middle East. Yeah, she already said goodbye. She knew someday he would find an escape. Yes, he finally escaped. That's the great escape. Okay, Oliver. Let's go. Great job.
Great job, my dad.
Great job, my son. Yeah. So proud of you.
I'm so proud of you.
You can go to the splash pad now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, splash pad.
Yep.
Let's go.
Let's go.